tell you all the things you wanna hear. You'll ramble on about how I'm mad.
Fire!
How's it going, YouTube? This is Blackbuster Stardust, and I'm coming at you with another pack-off. It's been actually a while since I've done my last pack-off video, so I'm kind of excited to be able to jump back into it. I had to go to Canada for a couple weeks for work, so I would put everything on hold for a little bit till I got back. I got back beginning of this week, so I am back to doing the pack-offs probably every weekend again like I have been. Sorry, I had some on my glasses. This time we're doing four packs of Pokemon XY Evolutions, and I'm going up against each of these own mystery packs. I have done one pack off with him before, which was a box off of Photon Shockwave, and I was able to actually come out with a pretty heavily decent win, where I pulled out the number one card in the series, which is the secret rare Rescue Rabbit. I was able to pull out a ultra rare Galaxy Photonized Dragon, and then I was also to pull out the second best card, which was an ultimate rare. He pulled the same card, which was ended up being his top card, but clearly it wasn't anywhere close enough to actually pull out the win. As everyone knows, I have done several evolution packs. As you've recalled from previous videos, XY Evolutions is actually my favorite set of the newer stuff, just considering that it pays homage to the original base set 2 cards. If you recall, the number one card in the series is the Mega Charizard EX Full Art. Number two is the Mega Charizard EX Non-Full Art. And then I believe, if I remember correctly, the number three card might be the Full Art Blastoise. I'll make sure that I put a subscript or whatever you want to call it, the wording on the bottom of the screen, closed caption of what the actual price order is, so we know what the number one card is. I have yet to actually pull a Full Art on camera, which saddens me. On my trip to Canada, I went and actually bought one of the tri-packs, where you get one of the secret rares, and I actually ended up pulling two Full Arts in that same tri-pack. I pulled a Full Art Mega Blastoise EX, and then I also pulled a Full Art Pidgeot EX. So I'm hoping that my luck can transfer into these cards. It'd be awesome to be able to pull another Full Art Charizard, but we'll see. So let's dive right on into the first pack. As we know, we always do the three-card shuffle. Wow, right off the back we have a secret rare Flying Pikachu. If you recall, in the XY series, there's actually only five secret rares. One being the Flying Pikachu, another one is Surfing Pikachu, then I can't remember, it's the Dutto one, there's an Executor one, and then there's a Team Rocket one. So that's pretty cool. We have Koffing, Misty's Determination, Tanglia, Vulpix, Fire Energy, Voltorb, Charmander. We have a Reverse Holo Porygon, and look at that! First pack, we pull a Full Art Mega Blastoise EX. First time I pulled a Full Art on camera. This is absolutely awesome. Super stoked about it. I'm pretty sure this is going to really increase my chances of winning. Super happy. That's awesome. Bastard. Too bad it's not a Charizard EX, but hey, I'll take one of the top five cards. See if we can get another EX or Full Art, that'd be pretty badass. We have a Revive. We have a Misty's Determination again. We have a Koffing, a Diglett, a have Ghastly, we have Caterpie, we have Drowsy, we have Magikarp, we have a Reverse Holo Onix, and look at that! Sweet! Another EX card. The Mega Slowbro EX. It's pretty wild. Two EX cards, two packs. Looking pretty good, mystery packs. Ah! Going down. What was my other reverse holo? Oh yeah, Porygon. It's probably not worth much anyways, but we'll always put the reverse holos in there. So, just for the fact that this video is going so good, I will throw up one of the codes. You're welcome, but get your free code. I don't think I did the shuffle, so 1, 2, 3. We're upside down. We have another secret rare, Flying Pikachu. We have Haunter. We have Maintenance. Electabuzz. Rattata. Growlithe. Nidoran, Vulpix, Reverse Holo Caterpie, and Eradicate. Yeah, it's okay. Wasn't what I was hoping, but hey, I'll take it. And then for our last pack, let's see if we can get some of that last pack magic. It'd be pretty awesome to pull out another EX or a full art or something. Obviously, everyone wants to go for that Charizard, but we'll see what we can get. Venusaur Spirit Link, Magmar, Potion, Ghastly, Diglett, Rattata, Charmander, Psychic Energy, Reverse Holo Poliwhirl, and we have Electrode. Electrode obviously isn't anything too extravagant, but as we can see, our top two balling cards in this pack off is the Full Art Mega Blastoise EX, followed by a Mega Slowbro EX. I was able to pull two of the secret rares, which are the Flying Pikachus, and then I was also to pull Reverse Holos and Poliwhirl, Caterpie, Onix, and Porygon. But pretty sure if anything's gonna win me it, these two guys right here. Being that that's one of the top five cards, if I remember correctly, that's pretty awesome. Got me super stoked. I hope to see what you can pull, mystery packs. Don't think you got a chance unless you can pull out one of those Charizard cards. As everyone knows, Charizard always is the number one card in most of the series that it's included in, so I don't think you're gonna get that luck, but let's see what you can get. I look forward to your video. See you. Only you play my shadow, only you kill the dead.